Oldham, great way to turn around what was a disappointing Saturday in a way.
Yeah, we've put things wrong, done to bed, and start again. That's what we have to do. Start again, a little run, and that's where you pick up points. There's not many teams running away with this season, so everyone's beatable, and that's what we're going to do on Monday.
Oldham are a side in the relegation zone, so really a cracking opportunity to get 3 points really from a side struggling in League One.
Well, like I said, everyone beats anyone, so we're not going to underestimate them. We're going to prepare and take them as we would at the top of the league. So nothing changes on how we prepare for the game. But they came here and we drew 1-1, which, looking back on the game, we should have probably won. But now we'll go there with confidence that we've done well over the last few games and looking forward to it.
Alright, so you got the goal against Oldham, is that right?
Yeah, I did, yeah. First, I need to score more, but no, we, like I say, as a team, we'll get better.